Hello everyone, it has been a while, but this time I'm feeling brave enough to share my thoughts. Compared to this week, I'm very busy with my own tests as well as my job. I could not believe I have created 6 frame animations and 20 illustrations in just 2 months. It was a great accomplishment and challenge for me, but I don't feel like I'm getting better every day. When I compare my current work to previous work, I feel like I'm going about works. It makes me nervous. As a result, I must continue to practice and practice. This time, I created a photostatic painting of these adorable cupcakes. It's not difficult for me to achieve a harmonious look using color theory, but I'm not very good at line art. It is fine to draw something 3D, but not a neat line drawing. Photoshop is where I usually paint, but this time I experimented with an application called ibispaintx, which is available on Android and allow me to use a drawing pen. Photoshop is useful for large-scale project painting and graphic design, but I can add as many details as I like. In this case, I'm hoping that ibispaintx will assist me in making it.